Saturday night, May 24th, on board Mystc. We're 710 miles out of the Azores. Chute flying. We have about 11, 12 knots of wind, and we're heading 105 degrees. A little off course, but we're getting there. And got a beautiful sunset coming up.
98 degrees, please.
98 degrees heading.
6.4 knots.
6.4 knots, according to Dr. Ed Cohen.